Gorongosa National Park. Scientists had a hunch that there were two vital elements missing from the park: large predators and the behavior-changing fear they induce. So, in a bold plan to bring fear back to Gorongosa, rare African wild dogs are being set free in the park. Will they survive the relocation? And can the science of fear help turn the tide, transforming a damaged park into a healthy wilderness once again?